students, welcome to my channel and you are watching the Ultimate English Teacher. Today in this video we will discuss about the textual question answer of the story A Letter to God by G.L. Fuentes. Class 10 CBSE and the textbook is First Flight. Question number 1. What did Lenko hope for? Lenko hoped for a rain shower for his crop field. Question number 2. Why did Lenko say the raindrops were like new coins? Answer. After the rain shower, everything was going as per Lenko's plan, and he had immense confidence that his harvest would yield substantial profits. Thus, he referred to the droplets as new coins, the larger one being equivalent to 10 pesos and smaller ones, 5 pesos. Question number 3. How did the rain change what happened to Lenko's field? Answer. Soon after the rainfall had begun, the wind became strong, leading to a hailstorm, as a result of which Lenko's crop field got withered. The trees had shed their leaves and the flowers had fallen. Question number 4. What were Lenko's feeling when the hail stopped? Lenko was extremely disheartened, and his soul was filled with immense sadness. Question number 5. Lenko had unwavering faith in God. Question number 5. Who or what did Lenko have faith in? And the part question, what did he do? Lenko had answer. Lenko had unwavering faith in God. Thus, he decided to write a letter to God, everything, conveying everything, his grievances, and asking for 100 pesos for survival and rejuvenations of crops. Question number 6. A postman who read the letter? Question number 6. Who read the letter? Answer. A postman who was also an employee of the post office read the letter. So, okay students, I have discussed the first 6 question answers of the story related to God. You will get the more question answers in my next video. So, subscribe the channel and push the bell icon. You can soon get the rest question answers very soon.